Hello friends, today we will see binary to decimal conversion of fractional numbers. Let's take example. Suppose we need to convert 101.101 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 10. Now simple method is that write down all these numbers with plus sign. So we will write 1 plus 0 plus 1 plus 1 plus 0 plus 1. Now we will multiply all these numbers by 2 because base of binary number system is 2. Now positional weight starts with the decimal point. So this 1 is having 0th positional weight. This 0 has first positional weight. This is having second positional weight and so on. Okay. And after decimal point, a negative power starts. Okay. Now simple method is that just count how many numbers are there after decimal point. So 1, 2, 3. That's why we will start with negative power of 2. 2 raised to minus 3. Over here, it will be 2 raised to minus 2, 2 raised to minus 1. After that, 2 raised to 0, 2 raised to 1 and 2 raised to 2. After that, simple mathematics is there. Okay. So 2 square is 4. 4 multiplied by 1 will give us the 4. 0 multiplied by anything will give us the 0. 2 raised to 0 is 1. And that 1 multiplied by 1 will give us the 1. Now 2 raised to minus 1 is nothing but 1 divided by 2. And 1 divided by 2 is 0.5. And 0.5 multiplied by 1 will give us 0.5 value. Now, anything multiplied with 0 will give us 0. And over here, 1 into 2 raised to minus 3. It is nothing but 1 into 1 divided by 2 cube. And 1 divided by 2 cube is 1 divided by 8. 1 divided by 8 is 0.125. And 0.125 into 1 will give us 0.125. And finally, addition of all these numbers gives us the answer 5.625. So this will be our final answer, and we can write this answer as 101.101 to the base 2 is equal to 5.625 to the base 10. Means 101.101 in binary is equivalent to 5.625 in decimal. Now few practice problems are there. First practice problem is 11011.1101 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 10. Okay. And second practice problem is 11011.1011 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 10. Now solve these problems and tell the answers of these problems in comments. Thank you.